So friends, let us learn some important points about transdermal patch versus thromboembolism. Transdermal patch of estrogen. Okay, this estrogen component will develop here. The transdermal patches will provide higher concentration of estrogen. Because of that, these will result in increased risk of thromboembolism than normally. Then if you see normal oral dose, the transdermal patch shows increased risk of increased risk of thromboembolism. Thank you for watching.